Celebrating its 22nd edition since its launch, the expo will be hosted by Namibia Media Holdings under the theme Renewable Energy. NMH's Chief Executive Officer indicated that, in light of the prevailing pandemic, there will be limited entries and exhibitors to control crowds and ensure strict adherence to health protocols. The event, which will include comedy shows and awards in recognition of outstanding industry players, will also be streamed on online platforms.
We have about 100 exhibitors this year. Usually we have over 200, but times are tough. To get exhibitors to all come along and be part, people are financially hurt, people are very tired, and so I think that it requires a lot of energy, not just from us, not just from the expo, but from a lot of people to rejuvenate this country, because we do have a challenge facing us. The fact that the worst numbers of COVID cases have become less does not mean it's the end of the road. There's a major way waiting for us still to go.
Speaking at the launch, Minister of Environment, Forestry and Tourism, Pohamba Shifeta, reiterated that tourism is running at a loss for both income and jobs as a result of the impact of the pandemic.
Namibia's tourism sector continues to be suppressed by COVID-19 pandemic, the effect which resulted in the decline in tourism activities. This, the Namibian Tourism Expo, not only create awareness on the importance of domestic tourism, but also present an opportunity to turn the domestic tourism industry around. It is against this background that the government of the Republic of Namibia has introduced tourism revival initiatives to revive the tourism sector.
The expo serves as a platform for hotels, travel agencies and airlines, amongst others, to attract clients or market new products or services.